Okay, we're here at Meet in the Middle, and this is the only Porsche here, so, and it's a really cool color. It stuck out to me. This is a Sisio car, right? You guys are known for GTRs. I'm really interested to know what's under this one.
For sure, for sure. So, as you already said, about 90% of what we do is GTRs. This is actually our shop 991.2. This has our C900 package on it, so it's our turbo kit, intercooler, meth kit, white pipe, plenum, and the Datsun Sportsman clutch. Basically, stock engine, stock trains besides the clutch. It's a package that's been super reliable on the stock engine. We've made tons of hits. Taylor could probably tell me the best quarter mile times. I don't remember off the top of my head, but it's something we're looking to get into more and more over the past couple of years. We started to develop it. We had one other car previously before this one. This one makes a little bit more power, about 950 to the wheels or so.
Well, obviously put a lot of work into this car, and you're going to race it on the street tonight, right?
Yeah. Hoping to get out there and make a few hits for sure.
Is there anything you've got lined up, ready to go right now?
I think we have one UGR Lambo.
Well, that'll be
that somewhere around here.
That'll be really good to see.
It's crazy how these guys build these things and they drive like bone stock cars.
Dude, they're missiles too when they get on the boost and all those injectors freaking kick on. What's all under this?
What's that? This one makes around 1,000 horsepower.
Okay.
It's running on MS-109 and, Sisio built that Porsche. I think it's making around 900 and change. This is an E-Gear car, so it shifts slower. That's a DCT car, so I think it'd be a great race, you know?
Yeah. Sitting there waiting for us to leave.
Yeah, my ears hurt.
Yeah, mine too.
Yeah.
Just my left one though.
Yeah, me too. God, that thing's f***ing loud. Holy dude. one, you know, I just wish the DCTs, man, that's one thing, it's just so seamless, man, you know?
Yeah.
That's the biggest difference between this and the Huracan, is the shift, you know, the speed between the shifts.
Yeah, for sure, but...
But still, man, I mean, these cars are amazing for what they
Exactly,
are.
I was just going to say, this thing is still ridiculous.
Yeah, it's still amazing for what it is.
Like...
But, you know, even though this is old technology, I mean, like, it's still f***ing amazing.
These things are still king of the streets, man.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah.
It doesn't get... much better than this.
You can't sound, man. You can't.
Right, right.
That.
This sound is impossible to beat. All right, guys. It's a new day, so we're in a different car. I hopped in the Porsche. I'm pretty excited about this. I've probably only been in... I guess this is the second one I've been in on the streets.
This will be a good race. It was a good race last night.
Yeah. Well, that's what it's all about. I mean, whether we win or lose, it's just it's a great race between two beautiful cars, so...
That was pretty fun.
About time.
We pulled up the GPS app. pulled up the GPS app on my phone, and at 2:02 it was like GPS error, too fast. Like, it was like, can't handle it.
GPS certified. Hell yeah, man. Congrats.
Thanks, bro.
That's awesome.
I'm pumped.
How was it?
It was great.
That was a great car to do it.
Oh, dude, it was awesome. Okay, so like, obviously it doesn't have the newer DCT that Huracans do, and it almost felt like we were just shifting through like an H pattern. It was crazy. I know that you mentioned it too, but I told him never to drive a Huracan. Yeah. I was going to ruin it. But it was fun. I like the aggressive feeling. I don't like it to feel like too controlled. It was a good time. Good. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Thanks for popping his cherry.
That's what I said. He was like, man, I don't know if I've been 200. I think I have. I said, man,
he's been blue balled by like three cars that broke on.
I said, bro, we'll make it happen. We actually went back around just to do
that. Yeah, I know. I was like, where are you going? He's like, I'm going to go 200. I was like, hell yeah.